one place, it resides globally everywhere. Just as we have very thick sites in the US, we have very thick sites in Oshun. And in CBD, for instance, among the Igbo, Cameroon, Igbo people, is a world heritage that we have to use to promote our ideas. We have to continue to talk about our contributions to mental facts, dating back to Pharaonic Egypt. And we have to continue to talk about how the mental facts created global artifacts, artifacts of peace, mental facts of dialogue, mental facts of dialogue that influenced Greek, influenced Turkey, influenced Ottoman Empire that we do not talk about. So within Africa, Cameroon, Sudan, Burundi, Congo, Ethiopia, we should generate internal discussion that will bring peace. We have to tell our colleagues in South Africa, Nigerians are not your enemies, people in Zimbabwe are not your enemies, we are all brothers, there's no need for xenophobia.